It's always amazed me how you can elevate and demean in the same sentence.